So, yeah, and this is just the next step that we've taken to try to protect ourselves. It's coming. I had some pictures of the way that people were injured in North Dakota. Oh, here's some. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, so they wouldn't let us bring these in. I don't know. I guess it was they're worried it's too much for the governor's constitution. I don't know, but this is the truth of it. I mean,
can you explain the pictures that you showed?
Yeah, so these are people that were hit by rubber bullets in Standing Rock. He had 12 rubber bullets. Here's a woman whose jaw was broken because of the rubber bullets. This is the company that made space for this, Energy Transfer Partners, for Tiger Swan to come in and do this to people. This young woman had permanent damage to her eye, or her retina was detached. And they don't want to bring these in because they don't have to face the truth. This too was burning. They had sprayed people with water and with mace. These are chemical burns on his face. Same thing here, you can see how that happened in the water. We don't want this in our bayous. We don't want it in our swamps. And we definitely don't want to see our people be hurt in this way, just trying to protect the water, especially knowing that we are peaceful prayerful resistance camp, Loi La Vie, for this sort of thing to be created. And you have to know that companies like Tiger Swan, they'll come into a situation that might be peaceful, that is 100% constitutional, is our right, and they'll create drama by putting people on the other side, by disrupting, by using social media as a weapon against people in order to show a company like ETP that it's needed, that they get these big contracts, and it's all about money, you know? They're being paid to hurt our people. They're being paid to hurt the people of Louisiana if they're here, and they're asking for permission. And the board honestly made the right decision in the first place, which was no. But they just won't take no for an answer. You know, that's the problem. And these are outsiders, people that don't live here. We know how we treat our people. We're respectful people. Like, we're prayerful, quiet, honest, God-fearing people. And for this, it's enough anyway. For this, I can't stand to continue to look at it, you know. But for this company to continue to come in, these mercenaries to continue to try to come in and attack people here is shameful. I mean, I myself just recently had a page that was put up on Facebook, and in the page it had a video. And in the video, it said all these lies about me, just hurtful, painful things, you know. And then come to find out that the very same actor was in that video was in another video with Energy Transfer Partner Project up north in Pennsylvania. So when we know for a fact that these people have no scruples. They're unconscious of the idea that if they put this out, these lies, what if somebody believes that and then they cause harm to me or my children or my home? You know, they would have no responsibility to that. They get to walk away and they don't get to ever have to face that, you know? So on December 14th, they're having their appeal hearing here in Baton Rouge. And so we're asking people to come down and to be a part of that. We are not allowed, just like we're not allowed to bring in pictures that show the truth. Until we intervened here, we would not be allowed to even have comment. I don't even get to protect myself in front of this board, right? So we need people to come down and stand with us on that day publicly to say that, you know, and I mean water protectors from up north, I mean the people here who care about the water and care about justice, you know, it's in our state seal, justice, right? Justice is not what we saw at Standing Rock. That's not justice, and I don't just mean about the oil that was in that pipe. I also mean about the way humanity was treated when it came in its most prayerful human form. And people there were denied their humanity. And what we're saying here is Tiger Swan does not get to deny us our humanity in our state. We love this state. We love the water and we love our people. And they don't get to come in and crap on that. And that's just the truth. So December 14th, I'm asking everybody to come down. It's time to come down. We're asking you, help us stop this pipeline, but more importantly, help us protect ourselves.